Welcome to Good Book Tarot, Gemini. My darling Gemini. My darling Gemini. 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 My darling Gemini. Gemini, 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 Gemini. Sun, moon, rising, Venus, and other placements. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Thank you for returning subscribers. Thank you for the new subscribes. Get in where you fit in. If you don't find yourself in this video, please check your other placements. And I'll see you there too. Yay, yay. This is your breakfast reading. I hope I have something wonderful, nice, and beautiful, and intriguing, and inspiring to say to you today. Let's get started, Gemini. Let's see what your message is. Ooh, temperance, calming yourself down. Okay, being patient. Oh, some healing. Okay, got some healing coming in. All right, let's see what else that goes with the temperance card. La-di-da-di-da-di-da-di. Okay, so we know it says linked to Sagittarius, associated with integration and synthesis and synergy through the creative process. It is important to reconcile paradoxes, okay, and conflicts. All right, for someone who is not even tempered, the ability to react calmly seems magical. Yep, so they want you to stay calm about some things, okay? This energy brings us beyond our duality to a calm approach to life by avoiding extremes, okay? It's a temperance reveals the middle path described in Buddhism. The black and white elements of this card reveal the light and dark dual nature within us. That do sound like Gemini, don't it? The black and white cups represent properties of the sun, fire, and the moon, water, like an alchemist. The angel mixes opposing elements of life with one foot in the water, emotions, and the other on the land, action. Fire and water are brought together into steam, signifying creative power and integration of opposites. Okay? The Hebrew character Shemekh represents assistance. Okay? So it looks like you're about to get some assistance spiritually, you know, to help you stay calm and to temper yourself, okay? And not to say everything that comes to mind. When you feel like you want to just blurt out and just bless somebody out, you're going to have some strength not to do that. All right? So that's your overall energy, Gemini. Okay? That's your highlight for the day. These cards keep sticking. All right, y'all want me to take these, all right? Well, Gemini, they see you as okay, they see you as the King of Wands. You're going to be your creativity, your inspiration, and all of that is about to be high, okay? All right, they want you to hold on to it. You got the Five of Wands. They want you to stand firm with it. Stand your ground on it. Hold on to it. Don't let it go nowhere. Keep it. You got the Queen of Cups. Okay, all right. And you're a very loving and kind person. You also have a lot of intuition. Okay, you always know when to say something nice. You have a lot of love in your heart for other people. Okay, you're good at standing your own ground when it comes to situations, and you balanced today. Good Lord Almighty. Yeah, you got the Ten of Cups today also, so you got a wish that's being granted to you. People see you as a star today, Gemini. Hey, right on, you're a star today, Gemini. Okay, you look, this is the Four of Cups. Okay, so don't look like you're going to be accepting anything that's not really for you. I mean, if it's not something that you really want, you're not going to be accepting it. You'll be walking away from it. Okay, yeah, you're going to be very passionate. All right, on this day, you're going to be speaking with clarity as well as with good communication to others as well as it coming back to you. If you got money, you're going to be sitting on it, only spending what you really need to. Okay. You're not going to be out in the cold, all right, in no shape, form, or fashion. Okay, you're not feeling awkward. Okay, you're feeling completely balanced. Okay, calm and peace. You're feeling really good on the inside. Look at that. Your emotions and everything are flowing just nicely. Okay. Well, you got the Five of Cups here. And the Five of Cups talk about some regrets or something like that. Okay, but it says that there's something, there's an underlining. There's something underlining. There's something subconsciously that you're holding on to. Really? Okay, so you feeling inadequate? Insufficient? What the hell? It's something subconsciously that you're holding on to that makes you feel like that you failed. You got some regrets about something that you don't want nobody to know about. Is this really you, Gemini? Let's see. Yeah, that's really you. Eight of Swords. Eight of Swords came out in reverse, though. Okay, so you don't want to take on no extra responsibilities. I can relate to that. I can relate to that. That's what it is. So subconsciously, you don't feel like that you can handle no extra burdens. Okay, that's what it is. Okay, I got you. I can share your pain right there, Gemini. Is there any other messages for Gemini? What else do Gemini need to know? Okay, Hangman. So you're trying to see things from a different perspective. You're trying to look at things from a different light. Okay, so you can deal with this. That's not for you. I thought about my grandson just now. So we're going to throw that back in the deck. Yeah, he just crossed my mind. That's with all that noise and stuff y'all heard in the background, Gemini. I kind of got a slight headache just that quick. Okay? So can you clarify this Hangman? Let's see. Okay, so I got you. So Gemini, you feeling like that you feel you having some regrets and stuff. You feel like you having some regrets and stuff behind a relationship, and you feel like that there's some stuff that was hidden about it. Okay. Also, I'm just going back and looking over the cards again. Got another message. All right. Yeah, you feel like that you feeling kind of doubtful about taking on some extra burdens. Okay. Okay. But you're also trying to look at it in a different way so you can accept it. All right. So you can move forward. Yep, you got the Ten of Wands here. Yeah, you feel like it's a burden. All right, you feel like that's a little bit too much on you. That's too much on your plate. But look what you got now. Okay, yeah. All right, so you're about to get some relief. You went from a Ten of Wands to a Nine of Wands. Okay, the wheel of fortune is moving in your favor. You're about to have some celebration come your way. Okay, so you're going to be all right. Shoot, you're going to be able to sit back with your glass of apple cider, apple cider, whatever the hell I'm trying to say. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. You'll be able to sit down and take your cool drink or something and relax. Yeah, because you feel like somebody did you wrong, Ten of Swords. Somebody did you a dirty deed. But look at you now. You're a Nine of Cups. Hello, somebody. You're a Nine of Cups. Look at that. Yeah, you got a wish fulfillment coming in. All right. Yeah, you about to have some options and choices and stuff. Yeah, you had you all up in your head and stuff, being delusional and illusional and stuff like that. But look at that now, baby. You about to be the. You are the sunshine of my life. Yeah. That's why I'll always be around. Look at that. So you about to have the sunshine in your life again, baby. You about to be happy. Okay. If not happy, content. Put that smile on your face again, Gemini. Gemini. They tried to say you were a spy. Gemini. You're not like those other guys. Ooh, Gemini. You say just what you mean. Gemini. You got the Hermit card. All right. So you go within. All right. You go within. And that's matching your first card you got on Temperance. All right. You go within. All right. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Comment. I really love reading y'all comments. If I can, I will respond back. Okay. I'll be back to do another video just for you. Yay, yay. And also the other signs too. Bye-bye.